Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will see how to install the current Tableau version on Windows 11. Let us see. At first go to the web browser. On Google type Tableau desktop and press enter. So we will install the Tableau desktop version that comes with a 14-day trial. So I'll click on this link, tableau.com, and it will automatically take us to the Tableau desktop link. Here you can see start a free trial link is visible. I'll click on it. Now you need to add your details. Okay, it's written Tableau desktop is for a 14-day trial. Okay, not a problem. I'll add the details now. Okay, so we have also added the phone number. Now click download free trial. Here it is, the download started. Okay, 591 MB, let's wait. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open, minimize. The setup started. Select this. I have read and accept the terms of the license agreement. Okay, click install. So guys, we have successfully installed Tableau and it is opening now. Here the trial version is visible. Start your trial for 14 days. I'll click here. Now add the same email ID. We added our company's email ID. Okay, click register. It's written, now you can start using the product. Click continue. So guys, we opened Tableau for the first time. Okay, here options are visible to connect your data source. It can be an Excel file, even a text file, JSON file, even a PDF, or to different databases also. So on the left bottom, you can see the sample superstore provided by Tableau only. Okay, and here you can see some pre-built templates. Now if you want a completely free Tableau tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video. Guys, if you like the video, you can directly go to our channel and support us by subscribing and joining. Click on the join button. Herein you can support us, okay, by clicking join here. And you can also go to any of our video. Okay, herein click on the three dots and click thanks. You can also directly support us here. Okay, thank you for watching.